at the inception of this government, where the engineer David Umahi led administration carried out an integrity test on the market built by Chief Martins Wancho Elechi led administration. After the integrity test, it was said by the engineers that the market was not fit for the human use. They approached the House of Assembly for a permission to demolish this market and rebuild it. This is the outcome of the rebuilding. This is how it's looking right now. It's set for the January move. Market Union Association agreed with the governor that they'll be moving by January after a serious intervene between the governor and the market people. Now the market is set. Everything is set. Work is still ongoing in some quarters, and then some quarters are very set. But we are sure, in the character of the governor, that every project he starts, he gives it huge and huge and huge attention. If you look around, the governor has convoyed. They have been here for some hours that we are here taking some shots. He is going from building to building, checking everything that is happening. We will talk to some of the people who are working here, what they have to say about this job.
I am Engineer Ukuta Simon. I'm the General Supervisor of the market. I'm from Minister of Housing and Urban Development. The only miracle is His Excellency, the Executive Governor of Ebonyi State, Chief Engineer David Umahi. He's so wonderful and he's providing the enablement. Because without money, speed cannot be talked of. It's because of the provision of the necessary amenities or facilities like money that enable the contractors to be doing. Once you finish your own work, you are paid. And if you are paid, he gives you another one. And that's why the work is moving at the pace you are seeing it. We are working towards making sure that first phase of this market is completed by this December ending. By next week, the marketers will start coming in to prepare their platform for business, so that by that January 10th that we are given, it's just to come in and start business. So I'm promising that by end of this December, the shops, most of them will be ready for occupation. The second phase I mean is all the buildings the structures are in place, but the roofing and finishing is what makes it different. We faced about more than half of it, about 20 of them, to be completed between now and December 15. And we faced the rest. Because block of storage shops, we have 33 numbers of them. So with 20 fully completed, the other 13 will not take time. Maybe by that January 10, all of them will follow suit. Work is going on in the whole 33 block of shops.
Do we have a good understanding between the government and the market people?
Yeah. Yes. If you have come before now, you see that the marketers are fully here. They are going out and coming in. They are urging to come in. They are ready.
Thank you.